गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी इनिशिएट अ न्यू स्टॉक आइडिया ऑन सीएमसी लिमिटेड. सीएमसी लिमिटेड इज 51% सब्सिडियरी ऑफ टीसीएस. आवर इन्वेस्टमेंट आर्गुमेंट इज बेस्ड ऑन थ्री रैशनल. द फर्स्ट रैशनल इज सीएमसी हैज गॉट स्ट्रॉन्ग परसेंटेज ऑफ टीसीएस व्हिच गिव्स इट अ स्ट्रॉन्ग ग्रोथ विजिबिलिटी फॉर द कमिंग ईयर्स. बीइंग 51% सब्सिडियरी ऑफ टीसीएस इन द लास्ट 5 years सीएमसी हैज ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इटसेल्फ फ्रॉम अ लो एंड मार्जिन प्रोवाइडर टू अ हाई एंड सर्विस प्रोवाइडर इन द अक्रॉस द इंटरनेशनल मार्केट. इन द लास्ट 5 years इट्स लो एंड मार्जिन बिजनेस हैज कम डाउन टू अराउंड 10% of the total revenue now, and now 90% of its revenue is contributed from the high-end service business. Also in the last 5 years, because of its joint-to-go market strategy with TCS, which now contribute around 51% of the revenue, the international market revenue contribute close to 60% of the revenue, which gives a strong growth visibility for the CMC in the coming years. Further to that, CMC management has envisaged to become the top 20 engineering and infrastructure management company in the next by 2020, and this is on the back of TCS synergy that is going to drive the growth in the coming years. Second rationale is that CMC, being a erstwhile PSU earlier, is the edge over the other mid-cap IT company. Because of the erstwhile PSU status, it is the frontrunner of getting the e-governance project in India. With the increasing e-governance spend in the domestic market, so we believe that CMC is one of the frontrunner to tap this market opportunity, which gives it the diversified revenue mix in the coming years. Third point is that margin profile of the CMC is set to improve from here on also. Three things that is going to drive this margin expansion in the coming years. First is that increase in the revenue share from the international market, that is going to improve further. Now it's contribute around 60% of the total revenue, which is set to increase further. Second is that high margin business, that is asset based solution, is going to increase in the coming years. And third point is that offshore mix is going to shift in the coming years. We expect a 10% shift in the offshore in the next 2-3 years, which is going to drive the margin expansion for the CMC. Although we have built around 200 basis point in our estimate the margin, but we believe that there is a strong case for the margin profile to improve in the coming years. Coming to the valuation, at the current market price of 1108, stock is trading at around 11 times its FY14 earning. We believe that in the next 2 years, the earning is going to grow at a CAGR of 43%. It is among the highest in the mid-cap IT company. With a strong increase in the earning, we believe that at the current valuation, it's offer a decent upside. We value CMC at around 15 times FY14 earning. It's based on its 2-year average earning multiple of 15 times. At the current level, it gives a decent upside of around 40% in the next 12 months. We initiate coverage on CMC with a buy rating with a target price of 1551. Thank you.